Deanna.
And I'm Tom.
And we are the owners of the Kefiry.
That's correct.
It was just a lucky chance that we took a class that taught us about water kefir. And that is the medium that we chose because, you know, the culture grows. And so we, you know, brought it home and started making water kefir, and started getting more and more and more bacteria. And then the next thing you knew, I had to get a second refrigerator and I had to start giving it away to my clients and to friends. We fell in love with the water kefir culture. And because there's so many things that you can do with it. You can, you know, make cheese, you can make vinegar, you can make beverages. With water kefir, it's a really short process, you know, 1 to 3 days. So you get the really good turnaround of getting something really healthy in your gut.
And the thing that we say to everybody, experiment. You're at home, you're free, you can make anything. Go out, tear some stuff out of your garden, throw it in the kefir.
That's what I love about water kefir, is because what we realize is that by feeding it, you know, using herbs and spices, you're pre-digesting those herbs and spices, and so you're really getting everything out of those minerals that are in those medicinal plants and those medicinal spices. So water kefir, and plus the probiotics. So it's a really good delivery mechanism for all of the medicines that we take on a daily basis.
That is delicious. Wow.
No,
it's not a live culture,
so
Bloody Mary.
That is so good.